that he has been rendering his remarkable services for this community, bringing the people together, uniting. He has also vision to spread the Holy Prophet's teaching, as you were listening, a lesson, a lecture about Ahle Bayt. And that is the part of our faith. That is the integral part of our belief. Being Muslims, we believe and we love. We have a strong and firm belief in Ahle Bayt, that they people are the blessed people. Allah Almighty has blessed them. Countless, limitless, endless, boundless blessings. And also I would like to commend and appreciate the renowned and far-famed teacher, guide, and visionary, having visionary leadership, Sir Tanveer Sir, his majestic excellency, that he has also been providing fantabulous, fantastic opportunities to shape and reshape the character building, and to produce and introduce studious, industrious, arduous, and assiduous students, that they are leading the nation now. He has produced countless doctors, engineers, physicians, doctors, professors of medicine, and army officers, and he is also a social worker and has the passion, fervent, enthusiastic passion to serve your country and community, the native and nation. Thank you very much. Stay honored.